tight.
You look after the herd. I'll ride back.
No thanks. You got your pound of flesh from me today.
Get here!
What are you looking at, old man?
There's some Mustangs and some such out there beyond that ridge. Wondering if it's worth getting you and going around some of them up.
Fair enough. We're nearly out of money. Ranch is in turmoil. We may not make it through the winter. What could we possibly want with some good quality horses? Come on.
That tone of voice ain't so becoming on you. Makes you seem all pent up and angry like some Blackwater would-be business tycoon with a bad case of hemorrhoids.
I'll give you a bad case if someone just shot me in the head if you don't hurry up.
Are you gonna mount up, kid? Come on, follow me. Get up now! Why you gotta act so biggity all the damn time? What happened to you?
What were you gonna do? Just look at them horses all day?
Well, God forbid I'd do anything around here without checking with His Royal Highness first.
Yeah, you're real good at watching. That's about all you're good for, apart from bending your elbow.
I can't do right for doing wrong. You're an ungrateful bastard, you know. I did my best when you was gone.
Your best is like anybody else's worst.
Come on. I'm getting old. I gotta start taking things easy.
You've been taking things easy for 40 years.
Yeah! I see him. Come on.
Yeah.
There you go.
Relax now. Nearly there.
Uncork that rock, boy. Use your knees, you woman.
Whoa. Relax
That's
now.
It.
Almost got you.
Show it who's boss. Steady now.
Here we go. There you go.
That's a feisty one.
Come. All right. Bubble your lip,
I'll
for Christ's sake.
I'll take it from here.
Go.
Quick, throw that rope. Whoa, there.
Whoa, there.
Go on, rope it. Now, damn it!
Let's go! Come on, come on, come on!
Don't
you mind?
face you. Might as well see if
you
get
really
us another
ain't helping.
One.
I think that's enough for now. Let's get him back to the ranch.
That weren't half bad for a couple of old reprobates.
Easy. Make sure there's enough fresh hay. We need to keep them strong.
All right. Damn, a little gratitude wouldn't kill you. Not a bad day's work.
Hey, Jack.
Hey, Paul.
Need a hand with that?
No, sir. I got it.
Looks like you have. You know, you're real good with them tools.
Thank you, Paul.
You'll make this land real nice one day. Me and your mother will do our part. By the time your turn comes, hell, this could be the nicest farm in the county.
Maybe, Paul.
Just gotta learn to shoot straight or you'll get yourself eaten by some animal.
Very funny, Paul.
Thank you, son. Soon it'll be quail season. We should have some fun then.
Is there anything you don't like shooting, Paul?
Well, I ain't met the thing yet, but as soon as I do, I'll let you know. You can even put it in one of them books you read.
Yeah, maybe I'll do that. Today, John Marston stops shooting.
Now, I ain't no literary man, but I don't think that'll sell. People like shooting in them things.
I think you may be right there, Paul.
So, you ever hear talk about them machines that can make a man fly?
Well, sure, Paul. Everybody knows about that. You know, they're gonna be bringing one of those machines around the country next year for a demonstration? One of them machines can turn men into angels.
One of them machines can turn men into angels.
John! Come here! John, come here, quick! Take a look at that.
Jack, go into the house, lock all the doors. Whatever happens, don't come outside, you hear me? Whatever happens.
Okay.
Come here, son. Whatever happens, keep the doors locked and your mother inside. Promise me, son. Promise me.
Who is it, Paul?
It's just some old friends. Me and Uncle take care of it. Now you go inside and you keep the doors and the windows locked.
I hear you.
Then run!
Yeah, run, boy.
Well, old man, looks like things is about to get settled once and for all.
So it seems.
my good God!
There's still time for you to run, old man.
What?
This ain't good, friend.
You ain't
hot. Hell,
stay away from my family.
Jesus. Get inside. I'll keep watch out here.
Get in there. There'll be more coming.
What are we gonna do now?
What's wrong? What's happened?
Stay inside, you hear? Like I said, there'll be more coming.
Paul! What do they want?
I don't know, son. Whatever it is, it ends here.
You ain't gonna take us!
This is real mad.
Uncle! You all right?
Hang in there, Uncle! I'm gonna get you out of here safe!
Ain't time, John. I ain't gonna make it off this porch anyhow. You take Jack and Abby. Take them and... Don't worry about me. Just get them out of here.
No! Uncle, please! Oh my God! They killed him!
Come on, son! Ain't nothing we can do for him now! We're leaving the farm. I'll watch from the silo. You two go to the barn. Get the horses ready.
John!
I'll meet you there!
Me.
We'll make a run for the barn. Stay close and keep your eyes open.
There's more coming down the hill.
I won't let you take them again. Watch your heads. It's gonna be fine.
Really?
Let thing happen to you. I did what you wanted. Come on, we can do this. You're gonna pay for this. I'll handle him. You two watch yourself. Stay in cover. Kill all you sons of bitches! You ain't gonna leave here walking, friend! Now! Quick! Run for it! All right, you're covered! Now go! Go!
Listen, Jack, Gnarlin, get on this horse. Get out of here. Go find a place to hide.
You're coming with us, Paul.
I'll catch up. You keep riding and don't look back. And don't be worrying about me, you hear? Now get going.
You stay out of trouble, John.
Ain't no trouble, Abigail. Ain't no trouble. I love you.
I love you.
Now go! Get!
Did you hear that? Jack, we have to go back for Pa.
Let's go!
Oh.
bury me not on the lone prairie where the coyotes wail and the wind blows free. And when I die, don't bury me 'neath the western sky.